close. Amen, I can speak in tongues, but I don't love you.
Amen.
I'm just making a lot of noise. Because love is an action word.
Come on, preach.
Love is a show me now word.
Oh, you in it now.
Huh? So a lot of times we say we love each other, but we won't show it. Amen. Amen, somebody. Now the Bible says a friend will go to another friend, amen, and at midnight and say that I got another friend coming. Amen, I need you to get up. Amen, I need you to do something for me. Amen, somebody. But a real friend will rise up and do for his friend. But a person that's not your friend, he'll tell you, I'm going to bed and my family in bed, get away from my door at this time of night. Amen. See, love is what it does. Y'all ain't going to talk to me. Some people don't know what love is. Amen. Because some people, amen, in the name of love, they think love is abusive. Huh? Come on, some people think, if I smack you around, I love you.
Amen.
That ain't no love.
Amen.
Amen, somebody. Come on, preacher.
And though I have the gift of prophecy and understanding all mysteries and all knowledge, and though I have all faith so that I could remove mountains and have not charity, I am nothing.
Listen, I can be doing a great work, but I ain't got no love that nothing. Because God is love. Amen, somebody. I can't love you with a long handle of spoon. They say, well, I'm just going to love you with a long handle of spoon.
Amen.
That ain't no love. That's pretending to love somebody. We, the church, got to love on each other.
Yeah.
Love is fellowship. Mm-hmm. Love is coming together.
Yeah.
Y'all ain't going to talk to me right
now.
Huh?
Yeah.
That's why I was saying that. Yeah. See, Sister Rose right now, she in need of love. She just lost her father. Y'all ain't gonna talk to me. And she needs somebody to say, well, I love you enough to take time out to come and support you in your hour of bereavement.
Come on.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
You understand what I mean? That's love. Love says, I ain't got it, but I'm gonna do it anyhow. But y'all ain't gonna talk to me. That's love. You just gonna talk about love today. Come on, preacher.
And though I bestow all my goods, yes, to be